how to use the concat function in Power Apps. The concat function concatenates the result of a formula applied across all the records of a table, resulting in a single string. Use this function to summarize the strings of a table, just as the sum function does for numbers. The syntax is like this: concat and then table formula and a separator. Table required, table to operate on. Formula required, formula to apply across the records of the table. Separator optional, a text value to be inserted between concatenated rows of the table. Now let's take a look at how we can use concat in some examples. First, we created a table which is required called products with the columns name and type. In the two first examples, you can see that the results is the same. We get all the products concatenated into a text string separated by a comma, but the formulas is slightly different. In the last one, we've filtered out all the products where the type is string and then concatenated it into a single text string separated by a comma. That's it. Thank you for watching and remember to subscribe.